There's a challenge here. It says, in honor of Transgender Awareness Month, I humbly challenge the current driver to proclaim trans rights.
Yeah, trans rights, that's easy.
It's not even a challenge. It's like, I challenge you. I'll do that anytime. I mostly love that this happened to work out this way, that this is challenge number 666.
Right.
Which I think is very metal.